Large and small home appliances can benefit from capacitive touch user interfaces and LED animation to improve the consumer experience. This reference design allows you to design your next generation user interface. The design features the LP5569 as the smart LED driver with engine control, the MSB430FR2522 as the MCU with the capacitive touch sensing technology, and the TLV733 as the low dropout regulator. This reference design includes three working modes. The first is the proximity mode, which reacts to the user's hand when it is a short range away from the board. This allows the application to enter a low power standby mode and wake up when the user's hand approaches. The second is the wheel mode, where finger movement is chased by the light in both clockwise and counterclockwise movement. The last is the autonomous pattern mode, where different autonomous patterns are implemented either as a breathing effect, finger chasing, or other effects. Using the MSB430FR2522 with Captivate Touch technology, you can ensure the flexibility of the interface design while being tolerant to water, dust, and EMI. Captivate technology also enables a much wider range of overlay materials and thicknesses than traditional capacitive touch technologies. Captivate MCUs come with comprehensive support and easy-to-use tools that enable rapid adoption of the capacitive touch parameter settings for the desired user experience. This includes the Captivate Design Center, a simple GUI that helps tune your sensors and generate source code in less than 5 minutes. The pre-programmed patterns are executed by the LP5569 LED driver. The engine control only requires very small changes in the MCU software to generate a completely different interface appearance, reducing the number of IOs and computing power required. For more information about this design or TI solutions for appliances, see the links below.